guys, Jay back with another reaction. Merkules dropped a song, Inside My Head. I saw it on my newsfeed on YouTube. So, I figure, let's get into it. Without further ado, let's see what he's talking about. It sounds deep, inside my head, sounds pretty deep. Let's check it out. Because he's hard too, C Lance. I love C Lance, man. One of the best producers right now. I don't sleep on my man, C Lance.
I've been getting lost inside my head. Staring at the ceiling while I lie in bed. I hate when I hear the truth, tell me lies instead. I guess I never really know where I'll wind up next.
He's sitting in bed and I stare at the ceiling and he said, tell me lies instead of the truth because I don't want to hear the truth. It's hard. He's out to keep on partying and drinking. That's probably the reason that he's right there.
So I'll keep partying and drinking. Partying and that probably is the reason I'm like this. Yeah, I'll keep partying and drinking. And that probably is the reason I'm like this.
At the end of the day, doesn't really matter. I've been smoking this weed, I've been getting hammered. Last night was a movie, it was cinematic. You wanna be on my level, you should get a ladder. We're in a different bracket, I don't think you grasp it. I've been living lavish.
You get a ladder or a different bracket, I don't think you grasp it. That's hard, it's coming hard. I know it's just coming like that.
At the end of the day, doesn't really matter. I've been smoking this weed, I've been getting hammered. Last night was a movie, it was cinematic. You wanna be on my level, you should get a ladder. We're in a different bracket, I don't think you grasp it. I've been living lavish, but I'm still a savage. I've been
just
tripping
a savage.
It's a disadvantage, but I promise you I don't take a thing for granted. Let's bring it back to when I didn't have shit. It's a little ass kid trying to hit a half sig.
He said I don't take shit for granted back when I had trying to hit a half sig.
But I've been living lavish, but I'm short. Savage. I've been tripping bad and it's a disadvantage. But I promise you I don't take a thing for granted. Let's bring it back to when I didn't have shit. It's a little ass kid trying to hit a half sig. Tipping back looking then I'm putting half fist. And I'd walk through the door and I'd get my ass kicked. Those were good times and I cherish those. I didn't give a fuck if I was very broke. We used to bring the liquor cabinet with my parents home. And then we crawl out the window like here we go again.
Lost inside my
crawl out the window, like, here we go again. I'm just sneaking out.
Staring at the ceiling while I lie in bed. I hate when I hear the truth, tell me lies instead. I guess I never really know where I'll wind up next. I've been getting lost inside my head. Staring at the ceiling while I lie in bed. I hate when I hear the truth, tell me lies instead. I guess I never really know where I'll wind up next.
You don't know where you wind up next. Life takes you in different directions.
So I keep partying and drinking. Partying even thinking. And that probably is the reason I'm like this. Yeah, I keep partying and drinking. Partying even thinking. And that probably is the reason I'm like this.
I've been lost in my head from the darkness within. Got nobody to trust, like I lost all my friends. It's been hard to admit, so I harbor my sins. I've been talking to myself with a bottle of gin.
He said he lost all his friends. Harbors all his sins. He's drinking a bottle of gin, so he's alright. But not really.
Like this.
I've been lost in my head from the darkness within. Got nobody to trust, like I lost all my friends. It's been hard to admit, so I harbor my sins. I've been talking to myself with a bottle of gin. Might fuck around and drink the whole thing in one sitting. And I'll throw a fucking party alone.
Drink the whole thing in one sitting? Man, I can't even drink gin like that. That's hard. Slow gin or dry gin?
Yeah, I know they hate me because they see I keep on winning and they know I got here on my own. Yeah.
You try to teach them the do's and the don'ts, then all of a sudden you're in a room all alone. You get used and abused and they usually go. So you blame it on yourself because you should have known. And that's.
He's blaming himself because you should have known all the do's and the don'ts. I mean, you gotta learn. You live and you learn, but I mean, you can't take everything hard, that hard.
Yeah, you try to teach them the do's and the don'ts, then all of a sudden you're in a room all alone. You get used and abused, and it usually goes, so you blame it on yourself, cause you should've known. And that's just how it goes when you're selfless. They need help, so you help, you can't help it.
You need help, so you help. You can't help it. You're a good person.
Turn fake, cause they jealous. And they'll still try to say you were selfish. I've been getting lost inside my head, staring at the ceiling while I lie in bed. I hate when I hear the truth, tell me lies instead. I guess I never really know where I wind up next. I've been getting lost inside my head, staring at the ceiling while I lie in bed. I hate when I hear the truth, tell me lies instead. I guess I never really know where I wind up next. Yeah.
Alright, that was Merkules Inside My Head, just released, produced by C-Lance. Check him out too, C-Lance. He just released the instrumental album, it's dope as hell. But check them both out, Merkules, Young Merkules, and C-Lance. This is Jay for This Week in Music Reactions. Yeah, peace out. Much love.